join the community of more than 2 million Binomists who are investing online with Binomo. Start trading today with Binomo.
Kamala Harris has become the first woman ever to become the US president, if only for a brief time. United States President Joe Biden briefly transferred power to Vice President Kamala Harris on Friday to undergo a routine colonoscopy. The White House said that he later resumed his duties after speaking with Harris and White House Chief of Staff Ron Klain at approximately 11:35 a.m. Biden underwent his routine physical exam at Walter Reed National Military Medical Center. During the procedure there, he was under anesthesia, and that's why he transferred power to Harris. Earlier this year, Harris became the first person of color and the first person of South Asian descent to become a vice president of the United States. Such a transfer of power is the norm and laid down in the laws in America. Press Secretary Jen Psaki said before Biden's colonoscopy, as was the case when President George W. Bush had the same procedure in 2002 and 2007, and following the process set out in the Constitution, President Biden will transfer power to the Vice President for the brief period of time when he is under anesthesia. The Vice President will work from her office in the West Wing during this time. Reports say Biden had his last full exam in December 2019. Biden turns 79 years old on November 20th. He is the oldest person to serve as a United States president. There has always been media interest surrounding his health since he declared his candidacy for the White House in 2019.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.